As you have seen, alpha radiation is easily stopped by air, your skin and clothes. But it can be dangerous if you breathe in or swallow an alpha-emitting material. Beta can pass into you easily, but has low ionizing properties. Gamma rays, which arrive from space naturally, pass right through you, but interact poorly with the atoms in your cells. However, high-intensity sources of gamma rays can be lethal, so although care is needed around radioactive materials, most of us need not worry.